now you have a sunflower seed box drill, what do you do next? The easy answer is to go plant something, right? Maybe it's best to break out that operator's manual and make sure you have all your settings set correct before making a costly mistake with your crop. While many manufacturers limit the number of output settings, the sunflower box drill gives the customer an infinite number. One of the most important and informative pages in the operator's manual is the page containing the grain drill seed chart. The second line on this chart is probably more important than any. Seed rate chart rates in pounds per acre, rates are approximate. In terms we can all understand, any grain drill is nothing more than a controlled spill, planting in pounds per acre. If you're looking for seed singulation, stop right here. The Massey Ferguson planter with precision planting technology is what you need for single seed placement accuracy. Notice the seed row has only a few seed listed. This is actually done on purpose, since there's no way Sunflower can list every seed the customer wants to plant. Pick a seed off the chart that most closely mirrors what you're trying to plant in size and shape. This will get you to where you will need to start. Next is row spacing. Sunflower offers box drills with 7.5 and 10 inch spacing. Pick the row that aligns with your seed drill. The next row talks about sprocket ratio. The ratios shown are a 1-to-1 and 1-to-2 ratio. These show the pounds per acre that Sunflower tested when the chart was created. Keep in mind, seed varieties change in size and shape over time. This is why it's so important to calibrate the machine to the new batch of seed every time to be as accurate as possible. It should be noted, while not on the chart, it is possible to set the seed drill up for a 2-to-1 sprocket ratio. A couple of drawbacks to the 2-to-1 ratio are the mechanical parts will be moving twice as fast, thus causing more wear, and it could lead to more splits and broken seed. It is possible to see a seed germination decrease while seeing an increase in machine maintenance. Finally, the meter opening gives the pounds per acre at a specific seed cup opening. Each section of the drill is adjusted at one time. Look at the back of the drill section. The second seed cup meter on the right side will be in graduated inches. This will allow all seed cups in this drill section to be set at the same time. Now you have a good understanding of the grain drill seed chart. Let's move on to the drive mechanism and discuss how to set the sprocket ratios.
So I removed the guard this afternoon just so I could show you the difference between the 1-to-1, the 1-to-2, and the 2-to-1 ratios on this grain drill. So as it comes from the factory, you've got a 1, a 12 teeth here, and you've got a 12 teeth on the inside of this 24 teeth. If you want to move this and change it from a 1-to-1 to a 1-to-2, very simple. Pull your pin, take your 24 sprocket off, take your 12 sprocket off, put your 24 on the inside, put your 12 on the outside, use that as a spacer, and now you've got a 12-to-24, which is a 1-to-2. Now, if you want to run twice as much as a 1-to-1, very simple. Take off your 12, take off your 24, put your 12 on the inside, take off your 12 down here on your drive wheel, put it on the outside, take your 24 and put down here on your drive wheel. Now you're going from a 2-to-1, which is twice as fast, close to twice as much seed coming out. You will probably have to add additional links into your chain, but that's no big deal if you need to get that rate out. That's how it's done. It's done this way no matter what size drill it is, from this 9312 all the way up through the 94s, 9500 series sunflower box drills.